Hello students, today we are learning English. Lesson number 2, My Little Ted. Students, what do you observe in this picture? The girl holding her kittens in her hand. It means they are her pets. She loves and cares them. So, you can see on her face, she is happy to hold her kittens because they too love her. Now, my question to the students, do you have pet in your house and how do you spend time with your pet? So children, just think about this. And those who don't have the pet, would you like to have any of the pet? Which animal would you like as a pet and why? So this question you have to think and write it in your rough book. Now this poem, My Little Ted, is adapted by Maxine Anna Buck. Adapted meaning, it is taken from the composition and it has been created a short poem where the poet says that she has a pet and she loves him a lot. So let us read the poem first and then we'll understand what is given. I have a little brindle dog, seal brown from tail to head. His name, I guess, is Theodore, but I just call him Ted. He's only about 8 months old. I guess he is just a pup. Daddy says he won't be larger when he's all grown up. He plays around about the house as good as he can be. He doesn't seem like a dog. He's just like folks to me. When it is my bedtime and Ma makes the bed, I get into my pajamas and wish goodnight to Ted. My Teddy is a playful dog. He never growls or bites, but sometimes with his barking, he keeps up all night. He keeps us up all night. We play fetch in the afternoons. When I come home from school, I playfully chase Ted sometimes and he acts like a fool. We love each other dearly, my little Ted and me. We are the very best of friends and always hope to be. Adapted from Ted by Maxine Anna Buck. So the poet is Maxine Anna Buck.
Ted, let's listen to a poem about a girl and her pet dog. I have a little brindle dog, seal brown from tail to head. His name, I guess, is Theodore, but I just call him Ted. He's only about 8 months old. I guess he's just a pup. Daddy says he won't be larger when he's all grown up. He plays around about the house as good as he can be. He doesn't seem like a dog. He's just like folks to me. When it is my bedtime and Ma is making the bed, I get into my pajamas and wish good night to Ted. My Teddy is a playful dog. He never growls or bites, but sometimes with his barking, he keeps us up all night. We play fetch in the afternoons when I come home from school. I playfully chase Ted sometimes and he acts like a fool. We love each other dearly, my little Ted and me. We're the very best of friends and always hope to be.
Let us understand the poem now. I have a little brindle dog, seal brown from tail to head. His name, I guess, is Theodore, but I just call him Ted. I is who? I is the poet, Anna. She says that she has a brindle dog. Now let me explain you what is a brindle dog. A brindle dog is a brownish color of animal fur. It has stripes on his body with the other colors, like a tiger. You have seen the tiger with the stripes in it. So same way for brindle dog also, you see a stripe which is of other color. Seal brown from tail to head. It means it is brown from head to toe. And the poet says that its name is Theodore, but she wants to call it in a short as a Ted. Now next one, he's only about 8 months old. I guess he's just a pup. Daddy says he won't be larger when he's all grown up. It means even though the pet is of 8 months, it just looks like a pup. Means it looks like a puppy, the baby dog. But what the poet's father says that some breeds which cannot be large in size, it remains small. Some dogs have its own size. So some will be long, some will be tall, and some will be short. So this dog which the poet is having, it won't be large, but it is small in size. Come to the next paragraph. He plays around about the house as good as he can be. He doesn't seem like a dog. He is just like folks to me. Now, what do you mean by this stanza? In this stanza, the poet says that the dog is playing in the house as if he is very good. Like he's a good dog. But for her, she doesn't think that it is a dog. She just think him like a family member. Now come to the next paragraph. When it is my bedtime and Ma makes the bed, I get into my pajamas and wish goodnight to Ted. So when it is a time to sleep, the poet, when her mother makes bed for her and it's a time to sleep, she never forgets to say goodnight to her Ted. Come to the next paragraph. My Teddy is a playful dog. He never growls or bites, but sometimes with his barking, he keeps us up all night. So her dog Ted is a playful dog. Means he is very active. He never growls or bites. But what happens? Sometimes when he barks, he keeps everyone awake whole night. He doesn't allow them to sleep. Because of his barking, he disturbs everyone and no one is able to sleep at night. We play fetch in the afternoons when I come home from school. I playfully chase Ted sometimes and he acts like a fool. So the poet says that she often play with her pet Ted. Fetch means she throws the ball to some other place where the dog runs and gets the ball to her. So the poet says that she plays with him in the afternoon when she comes back from school, and sometimes the poet runs after the Ted. She chases him when he acts like a fool. Means he's very happy to play with her. Come to the next paragraph. We love each other dearly, my little Ted and me. We are the very best of friends and always hope to be. In the last paragraph, the poet says that Anna says that she loves her dog very much and she wants to be with him always as a best friend. So children, today's assignment is you have to read the poem 3 times and find out the difficult spellings and write down in your rough book. Thank you.